feel it coming, for it hits the window in shades. Here in the desert, it finds me the same time every day. Fully aware I would hurt if I opened my eyes. I keep them shut tight, go back to the time. First light, I still remember that long drive, the cold of the winter that burned a fire so wild and new. And a deep red painted across the sky made you catch your breath. Let's do the best things in life. Your heart beat and moved to the rhythm of mine. Mine at first light. I opened a letter dated March 13th, Sunday. Said you were in love with me. Made it quite clear that you never felt this way. It's ironic, it's funny, when I see perfection, they cry. Oh, if they lose it, they lose it, they die. First thought, I still remember that long drive, the cold of the winter that burned. Fire so wild and new. In the deep red and it crossed the sky, made you catch your breath. Let's do the best things in life. Your heart beat moved to the rhythm of mine at first light. But remember that long drive, watching the embers go cold.
How are you doing? You see, I am an MC and I am looking for love. And to show you that I am an MC, I wrote you a little poem, but you gotta think, right? Being an MC is poetry of the streets. Look at me. Well, we'll do some poetry for you today. So, roses are red, violets are blue, and I am really looking forward to meeting you.
Don't you dare, don't you dare walk away from me. And don't tell me you're sorry. And don't tell me to forget it. And don't you dare tell me to let it go. God knows, I'd like to. I wish I could. But I can't. I can't forget that we had something. And you're running away. You're running away. Don't you see, Mark? You're running for what I've said for all my life. Why? Because you're scared. Well, I'm scared too. But you and I, we have something we're fighting for. We can make it work. I'm not saying it will be easy, but I care about you, and I know that you care about me too, and that's what it's all about. Mark, don't you get it? It's a human experience. You can pretend all you want, but you're only lying to yourself. You're denying the simple and wonderful fact that you are emotional, vulnerable, and alive. Can you honestly stand there and tell me that I mean nothing to you? That what happened that night was a lie? That you feel nothing? I feel sorry for you, Mark. I'll move on. I'll find someone else. I'll be alright. Because I know that I tried. That I did everything I could. But someday, you will look back and realise what you threw away. And you will regret it. Always.
Thank you.
am the best man for you, the woman watching this, because I am very smart.
Does he tell you he loves you when you least expect it? Does he flutter in your heart when he kisses your neck? No scientist or biology, it's obvious when he's holding me. It's only natural that I'm so affected. Oh, and my heart won't beat again if I can't feel him in my veins. No need to question.